What do you like most about DG's culture?
It's always a learning organization and it encourages innovation.
I think there's a lot of freedom to innovate.
It uses innovative ideas, which is very farmer focused.
Open to experiment new things and being innovative.
Openness.
I like the openness culture in Digital Green, as it always encourages its staff to open to new ideas, strategy as well as processes.
The basic thing which I like in DG culture is we are allowed to make mistakes when we do our work and we just learn out of it and move further for further improvements.
In my short span of time, I have experienced that the values which differentiate DG from other institutions is brave.
And you get opportunity to try out different things and explore new things, learn, and as you fail and celebrate success and failure both.
A very small group of people working towards a larger goal, a great team spirit.
When I see the in Digital Green, almost all the employees are very young and energetic, very, very enthusiastic towards work.
Committed professionals working together for a greater impact.
I like your diversity on the people who come from different education background and different working experience.
Diversity.
We at Digital Green respect diversity. Although people are from different region, culture, from different language, but it accepts everyone's views, beliefs and ways of life.
Traveling to new places.
Friendly nature. Everyone is friendly.
Well, I think DG has a very warm and welcoming environment and colleagues.
I'm liking very much the work environment I'm getting here. It is very supportive and friendly.
Look super.
What is the biggest change in culture that you have observed over the years?
The many changes I have seen since last 6 years I've been working with DG, and the main change which I have seen is that more autonomy has been given to the employees. And there's lots of decentralization in the decision taking.
I have observed that Digital Green has turned to an employee-friendly workplace by constantly improving its policies.
So our women-friendly policies has been made, travel policy has been revised, which is really good, make me feel comfortable while traveling in field.
Yeah, flexi house, complimentary offs, work from home, and more holidays. I like it actually.
I understand the system has become more transparent in terms of policies and work. Now there's more inter-team communication within the organization, and I think that's been quite a significant change over time.
All staff calls made us easier to know about different initiative taken up in different region and also in different country.
It's a lot.
Biggest change is something about our own thinking process from shifting from one stage to another stage.
Shifting working style, earlier we have only focused on agriculture, now it has been shifted to different and high impactable practices like.
I really like the kind of flexibility the organization is having now, and it is very much evident in the form of the strategy that we used to have, and now we are transforming ourselves with that kind of a strategy.
Strategic shift from business as usual to value chain based interventions.
From partner driven, we have become more self-driven, and the focus for community has increased.
The biggest change is the focus has shifted to reaching the last person, that is the farmer.
What can we improve further?
Still, there is a lot to improve.
Yeah, we need to improve a lot.
Though there is scope for improvement, there is room for improvement in most of the work, but I feel that because we are upscaling, we are moving to different countries, so our policies, various policies under which we are working with, should have been strengthened and improved.
Our mission statement never talks about health point, although we are working majorly in health these days.
Yeah. Going for team outings and all.
Creating a positive environment for feedback system.
Transparency.
I think we can further improve on creating open spaces.
So yeah, we are saying there is a lot of diversity within the team, but that the experience, the knowledge need to be shared among us. Then only it will be useful for the organization.
Inter-team collaborations.
Though there has been increase in communication, but I think we can still do better on cross-team collaboration and work with different departments and try to understand what they do and how they work.
We can make our internal information exchange system more effective, like introducing periodic newsletter, e-magazine, etc.
For sure, there is a lot of space for inter-team collaboration and communication.